Hey guys, and today we're playing some farming simulator. This is basically a response to the fact that there is no Ploughing Championship this year. Fuck 2020. I was really looking forward to it. The weather is good. It's a great few days out. And, you know, who doesn't love to let their culture side out every now and again? So, let's plough a field in farming simulator and this is our substitute for the Ploughing Championships this year. So yeah, I've ploughed some of the most of it, I guess, already. Because I've been on and off the game, and this is a pretty big field. But yeah, this is the Ploughing Championship. There wasn't a real one, so this is it. This is it. This is the Ploughing Championships this year. We're gonna have lots of fun. Going back and forth in the field. I know this game can be pretty relaxed. Like I know it's probably the most, like, compared to some of the games I've played on the channel. This is probably, I guess, this would be considered the most boring one, I guess. But it's also the most relaxing. If you notice, I have almost no money because I'm paying off a loan that I have. Just show you. There. The loan is minus 200,000 euro. And it costs you can only pay off 5,000 each time. So. And this contract is worth 15,000, so I can do 3 payments and then go again. That's why my equipment isn't exactly top notch eater. Because, you know, it works, and also I can't afford anything else. Down the line, we will come back to this game and we will definitely 100% have better equipment. Definitely play some more. Such a big field, but I ploughed some of that side as well, but because you can see that it's about 25-7 on it, the shadows got in the way and I couldn't really see like if I was keeping it in a straight enough line. So I started doing just this side. I hope I can get most of this field done. I'm not gonna cut away or anything, because we're just gonna relax and, you know, enjoy ourselves. Have a chat. And watch the ploughing. Just need all the tents set up and what else? Stalls and, you know, a few shops, you know, Lidl with its lovely strawberries and cream, or maybe buy some hurls, a few county jerseys, all that crap. I am disappointed though. I'm disappointed that, like, we don't get it this year. Because it's such a big event, like, it's so fun. I mean, if you're Irish and you don't like going to the Ploughing Championship, then just, there's something wrong with you. Who doesn't want to go to the Ploughing Championship? You know, if you're a farmer, who doesn't, like, why wouldn't you want to go to the Ploughing Championship? Maybe find yourself an old farmer's wife, you know? She might make an honest man out of you. You know? Get lovely and sunburnt. Get your 10-euro burger. Smell of cow shit when you walk by one of the paddocks or walk into it to look at them. Maybe have a gawk at a lovely combine harvester. Oh, don't do that though. I think I may have made a mistake going up and down instead of long ways. Where's the fun in that? No, there's a lot more time spent enjoying yourself and being relaxed. I mean, my finger gets sore holding down the accelerator, but, you know. Jesus Christ. Let me just see how much earth's left to do. I hear. I know. Sure, fuck me, like. Fuck's sake. Yep, this is definitely taking up the whole video. I'll definitely play more of it down the line, though. Then we can do other stuff. Probably drive a bit further in on the bits I need to plow, because the plow is sticking out to my left. Sure, my left is mostly plowed. You know, using the grooves of where I plowed last is a great way to, like, direct me. I just keep the front wheel in between them, and everything else follows. Sure, it plowed that field as well. As you can see that it is plowed, and I'm pretty sure I don't. Play till about. Let's see, I'll use the game's clock. What was it, about 25 to 7 the game's time. So I'll play till about 10 past 7. What's that, about 40 minutes? 40 minutes of me plowing a field. What else would you be doing on Friday evening other than watching me plow a field? Kind of see the lines in the like the way they're set up, so I'm gonna try and because it might should be able to plow more if I do that. Oh Jesus, I left a massive line behind me. Well, I'll have to go back and do that. Well, safe to say, I will not be keeping it this far again. Maybe I'll use the back wheels to direct me. If I keep the back wheels on the very outside, should do the job. See? We're making do without the plowing championship. You know, we're having a grand old time. Doing a better job. Tiz cleaned the hub nicely. We're all having a bit of fun farming. See, I don't need to take the tractor for repairs. Good for fuel. We're doing 8 kilometers an hour. Saving. Let's see. Real time normal. Acres. Now, just save again. Oh, we'll try that again. Oh my god, I thought I had create field turned on. It's a shadow from the tree. I thought, oh fuck! Right, if we keep it about here, I should be. Instead of the second row of plants in, we'll use the first one. Has it done a better job already? Sort of. I don't like that fucking... Guess we have to do it the hard way. Or, I think I have a better idea. Get to the bottom here and... Here's the new plan. Here's the new plan. We're only going to go up the way because the plow sticks out to the left. So if I keep the parts I'm supposed to be plowing to the left, it'll all be good. So we'll go to the top, turn around and come back down, and then we'll go again. Or because I have some of the sides over there plowed, I could just go in a constant circle. But like I said, the shadow causes a bit of problems. Which I know won't matter once it turns to nighttime on the game, but like, you know. It's just the way it is. Progress on the contract. We're almost at 40%. That's just how big this field is. And more proof that I should have gone long ways instead of up and down. I'm in Egypt. Make that mistake next time. There's that bit I ended up plowing because I was turning around. Let me try going down this side. Just the once. And if the shadow makes it too awkward, I won't do it a second time. But when the morning comes around, I will definitely be sticking to this side. Should the whole back and forth thing not work. Is a little awkward. I have to kind of keep an eye on what's in front of me as best I can. Because you can't really see where the groove is because of the shadow. So I don't think I'll do this again. Doing this, but I can't really see where the wheel is. Okay, what kind of field? This is okay. So the field is, the plants are pretty centered, so I can try keep them that way. They also go in and out sometimes. God. And I bet you it's all curvy back up on them. Oh, it's not too bad actually. So yeah, I'll do the whole go up the field, turn around, come back down, and go up again. I won't do that again till it's the next day and the shadow's on the opposite side. See, I think of these things. Oh, you can see a car in the background. It's not coming this way though. And this groove.
Get off the field, you fucking bugs!
I'm having a grand old relaxing time here. Over the field. Also, next year's Ploughing Championships will be in Leash. They were supposed to be in Carlow this year. So they were in Carlo last year, and I think it was because it was such a good location they came back. We're going to come back for a second year in a row, but everything happened. Thanks, China. Assholes. Also, if it does go ahead next year, it'll definitely break its attendance record, which was actually set last year. This is how we're gonna do it. Should plow more of the field in one go than the amount I'd plow going up and down. ~40% on the dot. I knew I wouldn't get to the... I wouldn't get this field finished when I got to the end of this video, which is about 5 minutes away. You know, I think I got a decent amount done, you know? We had fun, and that's what matters. The longer I play the game, the last however long we've been playing, the more it makes me miss the Ploughing Championship. Because it really is a great few days out, you know? Progress 41%. We've only done 1% of the work. How fun. So we have got a good bit of the field done. Go again. Okay, so I'm gonna leave it there. I'll keep playing on off screen as well, like after the video. That way there's more of a chance that when I do another video, which I definitely will, I'll either be done this or just about to finish it because this is taking forever. But yeah, I'm gonna leave it there. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share, and I'll see you in the next one.